I'm Tim James. Why did corporate McDonald's decide to take the double cheeseburger off the dollar menu? This is Alabama, and we want more bang for our buck.
Is it too much to ask for another piece of cheese?
Double cheeseburgers will be reinstated on the dollar menu by elected governor. Maybe it's just a businessman in me, but them things are delicious. And it makes sense. Does it to you?